Hey guys, it's Stripe Test today, and I am so excited that you're here and for all that we're going to do and all that we have to celebrate with intensity and modesty, hard work, and the growth that you have in our show. Hands on back, feet on floor, feet together, for test, here's up two claps. For this warm-up, it's Stripe Test, so those two big words, intensity, you say it. Modesty, shoulder muscle.
Show those today. Control your fire that you can use to be the best version of yourself. You don't have to tell me, you can show me how great you are. So you're going to do that right now with this exercise. You're going to run around your training area, make sure there's nothing around, but you can trip on a ball. Make sure it's safe. When I say down, you want to sit down really fast. Hands on knees, and roll those shoulders back, and then jump up, and start running again.
Start running. Back up. Run, run, run a little faster. Down. Did you get up fast? Still running? Love it. Down. Hippo. Monkey. Down. Down. And feet together, man. Give yourself two claps. Wiggle it out like a jellyfish. Now that you're warmed up, you showed us that you can get up and get down. You gotta get up, get down. You gotta get up, get down. Now that you're all warmed up, your modesty is there, your fire is there, let's start putting our things together. Imagine there's a pig there. Step over the pig, bend those knees, whoop, and hold this stance for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Feet together, jellyfish. Let's take that foot, step over that pig again, whoop, and loop. How low can you go? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Feet together. 2 claps. I would like you to run and go give your adult
a super big hug.
And come right back. Welcome back. Was it a journey across the lands? It's okay to be silly. Glad that you're laughing. This activity, this next drill, you're gonna walk backwards. See how I'm walking backwards away from you? Yes, keep walking. Freeze! Take those hands, wiggle them out, and drop them right back. Go! And run forward! And put those hands, drop the double. When we do this, this is called dropping our elbows. The bony thing is the elbow, putting it behind us. Boom, boom. Can you do that 5 times really fast? Boom, 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 boom. And turn around and walk backwards again. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands, drop those elbows. Boom, and zoom, zoom back. High 10. I'd like you to go get a pillow and put it on your head like a crown. Now that you have a pillow on your head like a crown, show them that wall. Put it down, take our hand, and go hammer fist. And super loud. Oh, I knocked it out. All around. Hammer fist. A little quieter. even quieter. Let's keep it up. Hit a fist. Two claps. Pick it up. Throw it in the air. You catch it. Throw it up really high. You catch it. Toss it a little. Then hammer fist. Two claps. And now, as fast as you can, hammer fist for 10 seconds. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Five, four, three, two, one. Freeze. And jellyfish. What I'd like you to do is do 10 jumping jacks. Now let's do it all together. Those techniques, like a beautiful sandwich. Boom together, feet together. Step out the foot, whoop, drop those elbows, boom. In horse stance, take our left hand, hammer fist. Feet together, curtsy. Let's spin around, and when I say freeze, you freeze. Okay? Okay. Spin. Freeze. Feet together. Step out. Whoop. Hands drop those elbows, drop those knees. Boom. Horse stance and elbows. Hammer fist. Hammer fist. Feet together. Let's face sideways. Step out. Whoop. Bend those knees, drop those elbows. Hammer fist. Hammer fist. Feet back together. Two claps. Now close your eyes. And listen to my voice. Listen loudly with those elbows. Feet together, curtsy. Step out into that horse stance. Drop the knee, pull back those elbows. Hammer fist, hammer fist. The big key out, and feet together, and two claps. Now it is time to do our form as a show off. So we know here and here that we have truly earned this red stripe. Before we go into our next level, let's do this quick exercise together, working out the pieces for our techniques of defense. Step. Feet together. for Dusty. Let's face in another direction. So spin, and when I say stop, freeze. Spin. Stop. I don't want trouble. Guard stance, twist and punch. One, two, 10 times. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One step, two step, away. One step, two step. Feet together. Do you have any need to do it one more time? Do you? One more time. Super loud, super strong. Let's go. Spin, and whenever I say stop, freeze. Even if you're facing the ceiling. If you're facing the ceiling, you fall down. Well, control your body, don't fall down. But freeze. When I say that magic word, S-T-O-P. Spin. Stop. And we throw. Step back. Head punches really fast. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One step, two step. Big knee up. Ah! Feet together. Two claps. Well done, athletes. You have shown us the martial arts, the physical side of your strike for us to truly know and be the best version of ourselves. We have to have a strong mind and a strong heart and a strong body, intensity and modesty. So before we can get you that strike, let's go through these questions together. You can either just rapid fire answer them, or you can be playing tic-tac-toe along with the questions.
So I'm gonna ask you a question, and if you answer correctly, you can go mark down an X or no, depending on which side you pick, with your grown-up who is there celebrating with you. So for example, if I said 2 plus 2 equals, and you said 4, which it is, 2 plus 2 equals 4, not fish, you could be like, yeah, I did it right! And go put an X down, and then your grown-up would do a 0, or no, and you come back, and I ask you a new question, and you answer right, you go mark the left. See how this goes? We grow together. Big hugs.
So the first question is, what color stripe are we working for? Question number 2. What does this color represent? Put 2 big kid words that this stripe represents via the fire are what and what? To be a quality leader, living the life of a champion, with modesty, do we need to tell people we are awesome, or do we show them that we are awesome? Question number 5. Do only adults have to work on controlling our fire, their fire, or do we all have to work on controlling our fire? Well done, athletes. You are brilliant. You're shining beacons of light, and you did a marvelous job today. 2 claps. Thanks for plugging in. I love you, and we'll see you soon. Hugs. Hands on back, feet on floor. Feet together. Kirk Dusty. 2 claps. Bye.